We are all square, 73 points apiece. Lorenzo Brown, who has been outstanding to lead his team in scoring with 16. He keeps the dribble alive, working against Guillaume Vives. Goes for a step back three. Oh my goodness! How about that from Lorenzo Brown, who remains expressionless, having just iced this game for his team. What a game Lorenzo Brown has had, and what a way he took control in the closing stages. The game was tied at 73 points apiece, and the Wizard of Dribble, who has been sensational with his handle all contest long, trusted his dribble, trusted his stroke, and after shaking off Guillaume Vives, went to the step back and buried the game-winning bucket